Hello and welcome back to another tutorial. In this tutorial, I am going to share with you how to set transparent picture in your alt slide. So let's take a look how to do that. In order to do that, I had opened my example presentation. So I want to add a transparent picture in this presentation. How you can do it's really easy and simple. Just simply click on insert section and then click on picture. Whatever transparent you want to add, just choose that picture and then click on insert. And it's going to immediately add on your slide. Now if the picture is small, you can readjust it. My picture is the same size, so I don't need to adjust. If your picture is low, you want to readjust, you can simply adjust like this. And after that, right click over there and then click on here, send to back, and it's going to send to back. And after that, in your keyboard, press Ctrl X and it's going to copy in your clipboard. And right click in anywhere and then click on format background. Right side there will be format background to appear. Simply choose picture or texture field, and then you will see there will be texture appear. Now you have to choose this clipboard, and after that it's going to immediately paste your that transparent picture. And here you can readjust whatever adjust you want to see or you want to appear on your presentation. You can readjust it like this. And after that, if you want to add this same transparency in your alt slide, you can do so. Just simply click it, apply to all, and it's going to immediately adjust or apply on your alt slide. So this is how you can set transparent picture in your alt slide. So that's for now. Thanks for watching my video. See you next one. Peace.